Hi guys, and today, don't worry about my body during this video. Nothing happened. I fell backwards off of the chair while I was playing Minecraft. And today, what I'm gonna be doing is doing cat hide and seek. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm going to count, and the cats are going to hide, and I'm going to go find them. Okay. Let's do
24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30!
Now let's find the cats. So, I'm going to check in obvious spaces, so I guess I'll go to the, room. I don't know what they did. Maybe they left a. I don't know. Check in here. No one on the bed. No one in the litter box. Wait. Oh, darn it. Back. No one in there. No one on here. No luck. Get me in there. So keep looking. Find them. They can move around. Is it actually harder than I thought? So check their room. So I guess Mommy, I'm doing a video where I'm doing hide and seek with cats. So I counted and there's and. I'm seeking their hiding. Uh-huh. And have you seen any of the cats?
No.
Okay.
No.
Oh, I found it. God, I found one. Stupid box. Are there chickens here? Maybe they are. And, oh, I found Sabine! Oh, I found you. Alright, now I have to find Odin.
Smells really bad in here.
Cause he just pooed. Oh, Odin just pooed. Sabine! Need to help. Help me.
I found you!
I found you. So now, you guys, I'm gonna hide and you guys are going to seek. So, so now I found them. Now they are going to. I'm gonna hide and they're gonna seek. And
no way.
Can you like tell them and like go to find the. Go to find me.
Sure.
Okay. Count to 30.
Me?
Yes. Okay. So. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Now. Check back with you guys in a bit. I thought it would be fitting to hide with the litter box. I'm gonna go here. Thank you. keeping the door open right here. If anyone comes in, they're gonna sleep. In a bit, and I don't want to sit on the air. Okay. Bye. Oh no! Oh, ow! Oh. So Odin and Sabine, they both found me. Oh, so now you guys are. So I'm gonna give you guys 30 seconds now. All right, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 13, 14, 15, 16, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Ready or not, here I come, cats. I'll come for you now.
I'm gonna look for cats.
Don't know. I won't show her on YouTube, but there's my mom. We're doing it again. They found me. So I'm looking for Odin. Have you seen him? What? 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 What do you have right here?
Not that one. Maybe another one? No. No.
Oh, there's Odin! Alright, now we're gonna go find Sabine. Here, you wanna help Odin? Here, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, sorry. Okay. Alright. Let's see where Sabine is. Last time she had a really good hiding spot. I think now she might have a better one. Let's just check. No. She went under the bed, but I found her. So now I'm gonna do one more.
So I'm gonna ask my mom the same thing. I'm gonna ask her
if she can tell the cast to find me. I'm gonna pick another hiding spot. It's gonna be downstairs this time because I got lost because I didn't have a good spot last time, probably because I was too big. And so I'm gonna get Sabine out of, under the bed, and then figure out from there. So yay. Okay, guys. For some reason, Sabine does not want to not want to play anymore. She's kind of mad that she got found. So Odin is going to be finding me this time. So yeah. Oh my god. Mommy, I'm doing one more round in there, and Sabine doesn't want to play, but Odin does, so.
You want to taste your first ever microwave popcorn?
I'm recording.
Yeah,
still.
Recording.
Mmm.
I told you you wouldn't.
Okay. I'm going to eat
a
little.
Where's
Zachary? Dan's room. Okay. Odin, you're going to try to find me now. Okay?
Odin, you're gonna find me now. Mommy, again, tell Odin when to find me.
Alright.
Again, 30. Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1, go!
1, 2, 3.
I don't know where.
4, 5.
Could go right there.
Good job, Odin. Sabine quit. She didn't want to play anymore. So, thumbs up for Odin. Odin, want to say hi? Alright, guys. Thumbs up for Odin because he came through all the way. Shout out.
Get a shout out, buddy.
Ah. Yeah, how's it feel? Anyway, guys, I'm going to end this video now. Hope Sabine comes in the next part of me doing this. Maybe we could do this like with my dad. Maybe we could hide the cat. Yeah, maybe we could try to hide the cat. Like, put them in a place and then hide it, the cat. If you guys want that, then leave a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Comment down below if I should do this with my dad, or Dustin, or Owen, or both, or all of them, my dad, Dustin, and Owen. Comment down below who I should do it with, and you can't comment my mom or probably my brother, so. My dad, Dustin, or Owen. So, comment one of those three, and I may just put you on my next video, in my next cat hide and seek video. Anyway, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Bye.